Welcome to our brief online tutorial on how to write an annotated bibliography. In this course, you have been given an assignment to write an annotated bibliography. Before you begin, it'll be helpful for you to know what exactly an annotated bibliography is and how to get started. This tutorial will define annotated bibliographies, explain why they are useful, and identify the basic components necessary to create your own annotated bibliography. First, what is an annotation? An annotation is more than just a brief summary of an article, book, website, or other type of publication. An annotation should give enough information to make a reader decide whether to read the complete work. In other words, if the reader were exploring the same topic as you, is this material useful, and if so, why? How is an annotation different from an abstract? While an abstract also summarizes an article, book, website, or other types of publications, it is purely descriptive. Although annotations can be descriptive, they also include distinctive features about an item. Annotations can be both evaluative and critical. The description is typically the summary of the content and scope of the source. The evaluation goes further and discusses the source's authority, currency, and relevancy to a researcher's purpose. What is an annotated bibliography? An annotated bibliography is an organized list of sources, similar to a reference list. Just like a bibliography, annotated bibliographies include a list of citations. However, it differs from a straightforward bibliography in that each reference is followed by a paragraph-length annotation, usually 100 to 200 words in length. Depending on the assignment, an annotated bibliography might have different purposes. Provides a literature review on a particular subject, helps to formulate a thesis on a subject, demonstrates the research you have performed on a particular subject. It provides examples of major sources of information available on a topic, and it describes items that other researchers may find of interest on a particular topic. An annotated bibliography is a research tool that forces you to examine your sources more closely. It helps you to use the evidence to support your thesis, allows you to shape sources and ideas into your own words, and lastly, it helps the reader check sources. There are two major types of annotated bibliographies. The first, descriptive or informative, which will be your main focus for this particular assignment, and second, analytical or critical. A descriptive or informative annotated bibliography describes or summarizes a source, as does an abstract. It describes why the source is useful for researching a particular topic or question and its distinctive features. In addition, it describes the author's main arguments and conclusions without evaluating what the author says or concludes. For more information on annotated bibliographies, please consult with the Research Starter using the link seen here. You may also reach out to your embedded librarian.